Another correctional officer at the Osceola County Jail is on paid leave today. This after two escapes in less than a month.
The jail and its administration are now under the microscope. West 2's Gail Pascal Brown is live at the jail. And Gail, you talked to the man in charge on a number of fronts.
That is right. You know, Chief Greg Futch was quite candid today with us, whether he was talking about his job search last month or how inmate Michael Rigby escaped.
That's all it is.
Okay. This room is made to look like a cell, similar to the one occupied by Michael Rigby and his roommate. But this toilet is the actual one they cut with a large binding clip, similar to this one. The jail's director, Chief Greg Futch, says the inmates first asked for a hacksaw.
If an inmate asked me for a hacksaw, am I not going to say, hey, this guy might be planning an escape?
And one of the problems that Officer Caraballo had in the investigation was his failure to report that. Yeah, he should have let someone know that an inmate offered him $40,000 for a hacksaw blade.
A few days later, he says the same officer gave them the binding clip. It took the inmates 2 weeks to cut away the toilet sink and get through to the other side, but only Rigby escaped.
The way they tried to avoid detection was any time that they weren't working on the cell, they would simply push this metal piece back up into the hole and hang a towel over it.
He says part of the reason why so many officers face disciplinary action is because they didn't follow policy on the way cells were searched.
And had anybody even gone to the trouble of pulling the towel off, we'd have been pinning a medal on them for averting the escape rather than having them face disciplinary action.
As of today, 18 correctional officers are on paid leave. Corporal Angelo Thomas, a supervisor, went on paid leave this morning.
However, there are eight more, totaling 26, that actually have some sort of a violation identified in the investigation.
6 days after the Michael Rigby escape, Chief Greg Futch applied for a chief position with Ormond Beach.
I wasn't sure what my future was. And so I had to do something to ensure that if I lost my job, I had somewhere to go.
Since then, the chief says he's been given the support by the county 6 months to get all of these problems fixed. So the chief has basically retracted that Ormond Beach job application. I'm Gail Pascal Brown, live at the jail for West 2 News.